Stand by ready. Set up. Stand by ready. Device mode set up. Stand by ready. Condition complete. Supply complete. Set up.
Hey guys, right now, you're tuned into Ramen Dream, the Ramen Break 5-year anniversary radio event. For the next hour, you'll be with me, Cheesy P. I'll be bringing you a mix of new and old, happy hardcore, Japanese hardcore, and even a little bit of freeform. With that said, let's get right into it. First track you just heard was straight out of Japan, off the rhythm game Reflect Beat. It was Kors K with Gimme a Big Beat. That's of course the Hormaji remix, released on the special remix CD titled Let's Do It Now. Absolutely massive tune.
going to hell when you die.
Starting off with some slammin' freeform. That last track was Technicore and Cyrax with Difference off of Stamina Records. Now, taking that energy to the next level, I've got an absolute classic. Technical Support by Nomad. Some tracks just never get old. We'll be right back.
day that passes, it still feels the same. You thought that you'd be better now, but here you are again. There's nothing you can do, and nothing I can say. As you step into tomorrow, it feels just like yesterday. But don't cry tonight, darling, dry your eyes. There's no
truly a classic right here. This track was released in 2005. Shadow of a Memory by Architect. Bringing things to a little bit of a lighter side now, this is Arcadia by XIO off the second Harmonic Skate album.
it together and watch how you play. They don't understand, and so we're running just as fast as we can, holding on to one another's hand, trying to get away into the night. And then you put your arms around me and we tumble to the ground, and then you say, I think we're alone.
This is Lindsay Marie, and you're in the mix with Cheesy Pete.
This really puts the happy in happy hardcore. This is Daniel 7 featuring Lindsay Marie. I love everything about this, and I'm sure you can guess the title. I want to quote DJ Detour's comment on YouTube for this tune. This song really hits me. Maybe it's the piano that makes me smile. Maybe it's the amazing and uplifting lead that believes that I can do it. Maybe it's the vocals that represent the joy of sharing your life with someone. Or the old school gabber drop that really symbolizes how unexpected life can be. Definitely agree, Detour. That was Life's a Journey from Brisk and Darwin, featuring Taya, another favorite of mine. This track right now is from DJ Dia, off of his first artist album. Both the track and album are titled Carry Tears. So much fun. This is a hidden gem right here. Released at Kamiket 93 in Japan, this is actually an Al Storm track titled One More Time off the second Fortune Link album.
Come on.
If you can't tell, I really love cheesy happy hardcore, and this definitely is cheesy. Let's keep these vocal tunes coming. Lead. This is Spending My Time from Impact and Resist versus Frantic with Lisa Abbott on the vocals. Another mid-2000s classic.
I get up, make myself.
This tune right here really has a special place in my heart. It was one of the first happy hardcore tracks that I fell in love with after hearing it on disc 2 of the exclusive happy hardcore album. This is Technicore featuring Angel Eyes, Follow the Light. Bringing us back now to some nice J-core. This one's Ranzer's remix of Akira Complex and Hamarju's track, Connected. Huge props to Ranzer in this one, because this remix is seriously good. We'll be right back. This is a big update of another absolute classic, which I'm sure you recognize. This is Mita Moro and M Project on the remix of Scott Brown's Neckbreaker.
It ain't nothing but mohawk shit.
This is Lindsay Marie, and you're listening to Nervous by Technicore, featuring myself on vocals. I hope you love it as much as we do.
You say my name and I freeze. I'm lost for words that should be easy. And I'm wondering why I got butterflies and why I'm locked inside my mind. Nobody else can pound me quite like this. You make me nervous.
Shout outs to Lindsay Marie right here. Seriously, keep up the amazing work. I just love it.
You look my way and I go numb. My heart is beating like a drum. And I'm questioning why I quiver inside. I lose my head, no sense of time. You captivate me, but you're my weakness. You make me nervous in a good way. Lose all my senses when I talk to you. You make me nervous in a good way. Good way.
Another fun J-Core track coming in right now. This is off the Bicore album from Nora Tuar, track titled Day to Day. Also, I got a lot of flack for pronouncing things wrong in my last podcast, so it could be Nora RR, since it's Nora Tuar. closing in on the end of the mix here now, I've got not one, but two hard-hitting Steve Hill versus Technical tracks. This first one's the GATS remix of Right Here, Right Now. Last one's off the Reverse Bass label. Again, Steve Hill and Technical, this time featuring the vocals of Lindsay Marie. Check it out.
Find you and take it slowly.
That's about it for me. For the last hour, you've been in the mix with myself, Cheesy P. Hope you enjoyed it as much as I did on the decks. Also, thanks so much to Detour for having me on the show, and congratulations for 5 years of bringing quality J-Core to the airwaves with the Ramen Break Radio Show. Don't forget to also follow Detour on YouTube and Facebook. And of course, you can always catch the Ramen Break Show every other week on happyhardcore.com. You can follow me on Facebook and SoundCloud as well. That's Cheesy P, spelled with a Z. For those listening live, keep it locked in for more Ramen Dream goodness. Other than that, I'll catch you next time.